Hi everyone. So here's an issue that I want to talk about, especially for PTR, but just in general also in the game. I believe that the gearing is a little bit annoying, the reforging, the re-rolling items is annoying, and we could see some changes there. Because it's very slow, very like kind of outdated mechanic, I believe, because, well, especially in PTR you can notice that when you have infinite materials and you have to craft whole builds out of nothing, especially LOD builds for example, it is really a pain. You spend a lot of time in town rerolling your items, reforging items, and you have other issues like not having enough gold. You have other issues like not having enough imperial gems so you can reroll your rings. And you have to upgrade rares like 20 times to get like this one bracer that you need. And then you have to reforge that like 50 times to get like some kind of acceptable roll. So just in general, especially for BDR, the gearing is too slow. And we lose a lot of valuable time that we could spend on actually testing the builds, and well, something should change there. So I spend probably more than half of my total time on PTR just gearing. I know exactly what I want, I know exactly the build I'm gonna play, maybe I'm gonna tweak it a bit after I actually try it, but overall I know what I need and I try to be as fast as possible. I try to, you know, even use some items sometimes that are not super crazy rolled, even non-ancients. So I'm not going for like super full primal setups that you can see on leaderboards on PTR very often. So I have played, I don't know, probably like 20, 30 different builds so far on a PTR. And well, some of them I have some items for, or some of them don't really have any crazy requirements sort of in terms of cooldown or LOD or stuff like this. But in general, yes, look at this. So I believe that there could be a very simple change to at least the cube, and that could be we need a hotkey that allows you to use the currently selected cube recipe and automatically applies it to the item that you mouse over. So I think this would be amazing, so that when you actually reforge something in the cube like this, or we try to upgrade bracers, for example, you have like this upgrade rare item selected. So you just mouse over one of these bracers in your inventory, press the button, it gets changed, then go to the next one, press the button. So you don't have to wait for any animations, you don't have to move your mouse like five times across the screen to go to fill, to go to remove the other bracer, or put the other one in. So you just mouse over very smoothly and you see, okay, this is that item, this is that item. And it's done, you know, can just like do the whole inventory in like 10 seconds instead of like 2 minutes. So that would be a big boon already. Even on live servers, you know, when you do like a crafting session and you farmed up like 10 hours of Torment Rifts and you have like 20k Death Breath, that's 800 reforges. Yeah, it takes a while for 800 reforges. So when you don't have any tools for this that do it automatically, this is really annoying. And season after season, this comes back, and on PTR, it's the most prominent. And then this could also be used for reforging. With reforging, it's the same thing. You have this one item that you reroll until it becomes good. And when you do this with like, you know, 1,000 mats or 2,000 mats or so, you know, farming bounties for a few hours, then yeah, it's just very annoying. You stand there for like an hour or two reforging your stuff away. And yeah, it's outdated, I believe. It could be changed, and something like, you know, an auto cube button, you know, that works with the currently selected recipe, that would be amazing. You know, there's some hotkey they can select in the menu, and well, this is probably what I would like to see here. If that is not an option, then maybe just, you know, removing these animations or allowing you to like mass cube the entire inventory, or maybe you have like some mass reforged where you get like 10 different results and you choose one of these. I don't know, but this all sounds like, you know, big UI changes. You have to change like make a new button and change the outcomes screen. So I believe that, you know, having some hotkey would probably be the easiest and least impactful solution as well. And then one more thing specifically for the PTRs is the Imperial Gems and the gold. I mentioned this. So yeah, the best way to do this on PTR is to farm puzzle rings. So yeah, nothing really great. You don't really want to, you know, upgrade rare rings very slowly to try to get a puzzle ring and then open a puzzle ring, or try to reforge it into ancient to open it, and then you get like a bit of gold and a bit of gems. So yeah, that's also really annoying. So we need like another bag, like a utility bag or some gem bag or something that that drops imperial gems, that drops gold, and also that drops legendary gems. Because especially in PTR, when you try seasonal, You have no legendary gems. I've been doing all my tests with like level 25 gems because, well, I have like 12 different gems I need to level, and I'm definitely not gonna, farm for hours and hours for every single gem to get them up to like 100 or 120 or higher. So yeah, basically my tests were super low end, and it's kind of hard to try out some of these builds when you have like a level 25 molten wildebeest that is supposed to give you a big shield so you can actually keep up your squirts or something. So for most DPS gems, this is usually fine, but it actually led to the weird scenario where Bane of the Powerful was suddenly my best DPS gem because, well, everything else only gives me like 22% damage, and Bane of the Powerful already gives me almost the same, plus the elite damage. And usually Bane of the Powerful is a terrible DPS gem because it has no scaling and all the other gems go much beyond. So I had like some scenarios like this with my testing sessions, but I mean, it doesn't really change much in the overall scene, but it's very annoying to level gems and well, also farm keys, I guess, at PTR. So just some things that I want to put out there for the future. So as I said, we need better reforging, better rerolling at the Mystic. That's actually one thing that I forgot to mention now. For example, rerolling at the Mystic is also really annoying when you only have these two options that you get every time, and you can stand there for a long time sometimes. So I believe it would be amazing to have maybe more options they can choose. So you can already see there is some space here. There, so you could add like three more lines to choose affixes from. And I believe what would be amazing is to have some kind of like consumable item, like a Ramadini's gift, for example, and that could be added, and you can throw it on top of this item, and you can decide to add this to any item, so that it gives you more of these mystic rewarding options. So, for example, when you roll your amulet for the 100% crit damage, then you can get like a third option and a fourth option and maybe a fifth option. So if you reapply the same item to like this consumable to this item, and maybe there's like a little indicator, there's like a 1-star item, a 2-star item, or a 3-star item, or something like this. It has like a little thing in the corner where you can see that you've already applied this consumable. I think this would be a good solution for especially those items that are very hard to roll, like amulets, like rolling off weapon range or the damage range on a weapon, rolling crit on the gloves on the ring, stuff like this, can be very difficult. Or like offhands, when you run to roll 15% of a specific skill, it takes very long, it's very annoying. And even on the live servers, this is an issue. You can sometimes stand there for like 15 minutes, 20 minutes, rerolling the same item, and it's, yeah, it's just a suggestion, maybe. Or maybe just in general, increase the mystic options from 2 to 3, so that you have 3 options every time. That would already help a bit. So to summarize all of this, I want faster reforging at the cube. I want faster upgrading at the cube. I want faster rerolling, and especially for PTR in general, I want like gems, gold, and legendary gems. So yeah, some of the points here, because well, at least for myself, I could have provided a lot more feedback. I could have played a lot more builds if it was not so tedious to do all of this on the PTR. So yeah, some points for the future. I believe that a lot of people share my sentiment here. And if you have some other ideas of how to fix some of these issues here, then yeah, let me know. Maybe I'm just too entitled, I don't know. So quite curious to hear what you have to say. And otherwise, I hope you enjoy my thoughts here, and I'll see you guys next time.